What's going on, everyone? I got some more random crap for the PTR. I'm doing construction on a gun. Got me a modular, it's an M-lock Harris bipod attacheroo, and I got installed my first M-lock. This isn't completely on. I was just testing it. I may move that back a bit. So I'm gonna try the bipod, and then I got a couple of rails, one for a light and another one just, I guess, to be cool. I don't know. It's always good to have a little bit of rails. So yeah, it's my first time. I felt like a retard at first, even watching the videos, but I'm not mechanically inclined. So, yeah, I guess I'll show it when I'm done.